figured out how to conquer all the problems. We figured out how to conquer the stem conduction problem. We figured out how to conquer the skin resistance problem. That was the FR sensor.
Dry sensor technology.
Yeah, dry sensor technology. We figured out how to, with the gas library, how to accommodate any gas or gas mixture. We figured out how to compensate for pressure changes. We figured out all of the things that, all of the problems that existed have been solved with this map. The physical layer is really, the foundations are FR and iTherm and QuadraTherm.
So, okay. So dry.
The physical layer is FR and QuadraTherm.
Right, so that's dry sensor. And
on top of that is the iTherm, which is the brains that controls all that, that does all those measurements, that then takes those measurements and manipulates them to get just one thing, which so is what is the mass flow in the pipe.
So
that was the thing.
So when you say that DrySense technology, QuadraTherm technology are providing the precise data inputs into the brain,
yes,
which is iTherm.
That's right.
Which then
the brain takes the measurements of the four sensors, the T1 and T2 sensors that are in the velocity sensor, the T3 and T4 temperature sensors that are in the temperature sensor. The three main physical parameters are pressure, temperature, and flow. That's what you want to know. Every one of our customers needs to know those three things. So it does all of that. And the...